Good morning, sleepyhead. Go take a seat. Breakfast is almost ready. Healing up faster than I thought.
Really?
Yeah. Soon, you don't need me to take care of you anymore. Here, take this.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey!
I cooked some food for you.
You don't have to do it.
No. Sit down. It's nothing. You deserve this. So, I've been wanting to ask you. I'm extremely sorry if this sounds inappropriate.
Okay, ask away.
You know, with the accident and my brain injury and all, right? I've really been trying, but I just can't remember who you are.
You really have no idea, huh?
I'm really sorry. Could you please tell me?
It doesn't really matter anymore.
I'm sorry?
All that matters is... Why did you kill me that way?